Shopping, but nonetheless, that's the way live television goes. We've been batting a thousand. Let's see if we can find someone that we can interrogate. Come over to the escalator. Come over. Come over to the escalator. I can't walk as fast as I did. By the way, that's singing Santa over there, if you're interested. Hello! Have you guys been shopping all night?
No.
No. Okay. Excellent answer.
Talkative crowd out there.
All right, you know, Black Friday, they say that 85% of the people stay away completely from the malls. But 15%, they come out in droves and they do some serious shopping. I would fall into that later category. Of course, you know, it was very funny, very, very early in the morning. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go look at this family. Come here.
Oh, Wendy.
Now, those
retired for Derek fan. Is she okay? We can't leave without letting the other. We don't have to go back to her, but I do want to make sure that she.
She was giggling.
Well, she's a good sport. That doesn't mean she's not hurt. Are you okay? I'm guessing by her laughter that she's okay.
Those new shoes, man.
Wendy, can you still hear us?
Yeah. Grandma's in.
Can you still hear us, Wendy, or no? No, I don't think she can still hear us.
Her IFB.
No, poor thing. Oh.